muddled up then. I saw it because one of them slipped and he went out of that crack.
Yeah. Janie did it best before. Would you look, you have another go, Janie, and show Frank and Isaac how to do it.
He got caught up and so did I, but I didn't. I did that when it was like that, and I just did that and then pulled it out.
Yes, well, listen, Jane's going to. Now, what's. Because you've got to learn how to do this. Now, put that finger there. That's from the thumb there. Now put the other. Now, put this thumb on there.
Which one?
This one there, look like that. Now, put that other finger around there. Now, pull it out. Pull it out.
Can I have a go now? Can I have a go now? Because we've both had a go.
Mm-hmm. Now, show me where I put my fingers again.
Well, put that thumb on there.
You'll be next.
And that finger on there.
It would be funny if I
then you put
that. Your thumb.
Yes, there.
You do it.
Now, pull.
Well.
Yes, quite see your trap now.
Yeah.
How about
that? I can't see how it's getting
Isaac did it.
Oh, can I
do
it? I don't know how I did it. I just went,
Can I have a go?
You have a go.
No, you do it again.
Let me have a try.
Well, listen, I'll show Frank how to do it first. Listen, you know, Frank, see, watch. See, one in there,
mm-hmm.
like that. And you put your finger there, yeah. And...
Last one before bed.
One there. Hey, don't drop them.
No, I can't drop
them. Yes.
It's easy for me.
Come on, I think it's time to go to bed.
Yes.
Everyone's
good night,
had a good game.
Good night, Father.
See you tomorrow.
Good night, Father.
Good night, Isaac.
Good night, Father.
Good night.
There you are. There now, get into bed straight away. Take your shoes off. You're all clean. Your face is clean. Yes, you're not too bad, are they? Good night, Ivy.
Good night.
Good night, Mother.
Good night.
Good night, Mother.
Good night, darling. Quite hot, aren't you? Never mind. See you in the morning. No.
Look at the moon.
Can't I come? Look, I could feed the horse and hold him while you get on and...
No, that's enough. I've told you before, you've got your work here and plenty of it.
Gathering wood. I can walk 10 foot into the scrub and get 2 handfuls. That's not very much work.
You're that clever one, aren't you? Bit too clever, more like. You'd be perfectly happy to leave your mother and Janie and Frank to look after themselves, wouldn't you? Eh? Yeah, I believe you would. Oh, you want to go riding with Dad? Oh, lovely. What a lark. What fun. Never mind about Mother. She can look after herself. Isaac wants to enjoy himself. That's all right. Just think for a minute, eh? Who do you think's in charge while I'm away? Your mother? You think it's your mother? Oh, well, she might give the orders, but I depend on you to see they're carried out. Didn't you know that? And it's more than just cutting the flaming wood. I thought you knew you were the man.
Oh, too much breakfast. I think you must eat too much. God, I almost broke me back.
Back tomorrow night. Now, don't you worry your mother more than necessary, all right?
What are you going to bring me, Father?
Again? Oh, this is getting to be a habit. What did I bring you last time?
A whistle.
Oh, yes. I remember. All right, I promise. And you? Remember what I said? You want a present too?
Yes, a horse.
Get away.
Goodbye, Mama.
Bye-bye.
Frankie, go to sleep.
I'm just playing myself a song.
Play it in the morning, Frankie.
Oh, in the morning, I want some more broom bush gathered. The broom is worn down again.
Already? Can I go, please? Can I go? She'll be all right, Mother. Don't worry.
Well, all right then. I suppose there has to be a first time. Now go to sleep. Frankie, go to sleep. You'll stick to the trail?
Yes, Mother.
Well, it's probably grown over by now. Trails don't last long around here. Make certain you come back the way you went. There's only one way back. Remember that.
Yes, Mother.
Oh, and remember, I want the springy brush. Green and springy. And nice long leaves.
Yes, Mother. I'll remember.
Now, don't eat it until you've gathered the broom. Now, who's going to carry it?
I will.
I want to.
No, I will.
Look out for snakes, Frankie.
You better watch it, because whenever I see a snake, I always scream. So if you ever hear me scream, it might be a snake. You never know.
Harmless snakes will hurt you.
The snakes that are harmless, if you annoy them, they're exactly like snakes that bite and kill you with poison. Mm-hmm. Except they can't bite you and kill you with poison. They go around your arm and they go tighter and tighter and they string you to death. They do that to you. That's true. Mm-hmm. I've seen it happen. You know, do you just think if there's a snake on the ground and you stepped on one and no one was with you, what would you do?
No one, I don't know.
He's starting to chase you.
If there was someone with me, I would know what to do.
Well, if you were in the bush and you're sleeping at night and something was slithering all over you and you woke up and you saw a snake on you and it was strangling you, what would you do?
No.
Is it very far now, Isaac?
No, just a little way. We'll be there soon. Hurry up, Frankie, you slow coach.
I'm coming.
Thank you.
Is this where you always come for broom?
Yes.
There's a lot of it. How much do we need?
Or as much as we can carry, I suppose.
Come on.
A goanna.
Where?
Look over here.
Right. Ready? One. Two. Three.
Daddy, quick.
Hurry up.
Hurry up.
Hurry,
grabbing.
Wait, grabbing.
Grabbing.
Tree.
Back to the broom patch.
We should really be home by now.
Will Mother be cross with us?
Not if we hurry. Isaac? Isaac, what can you see? Can you see the broom patch? Do you see anything? Nothing? Nothing at all?
Nothing. I can't see anything. Come on. Let's go.
Are we going home now? Which way are we going? Jane? Which way are we going, Isaac?
Mama!
We'll stay the night, Frankie. We have to. We can't move around in the dark. Otherwise, we'd bump into trees.
In the morning, Frankie, after a big long sleep, we'll make it a game finding home again. All right?
I'm hungry.
Who knows who it is?
A boy?
No.
A man?
No.
Frank?
No.
Yourself?
No.
Dad?
No.
Who is it?
I'm cold.
Oh, hello, dear. Oh. These boots and my feet weren't made for each other. That's a certainty. Oh. I must have ridden 30 miles today. And walked another 15. My God. That Smith certainly knows how to work a man. He knows nothing about horses either. Nothing. You know, he said to me the other day, John, he says, you've got to look after that horse of yours. He's almost worn out. Me? What a cheek. Anyway, what does he expect? 30-mile runs. They're quiet. Asleep already. That's a change. Where are the children? Where are the children?
They're in the bush.
Bush? But it's almost dark.
I sent them out for broom before midday. They usually only take an hour or two.
And Jane?
Jane went too. The three of them.
Which direction?
North. Same as always. There's a broom patch just beyond the first rise. They always go there, nowhere else.
Did you look?
Well, just the fringe. I called and called.
I may not be back tonight. If I can't find them, I'll go over to Spring Hill and get a search party. Alex and the boys. And Kenner. Don't worry. We'll find them.
David! Kenna! Kenna! Alex! David! David! Kenna!
But do you think we should stay here or move on?
Do you know the way?
I think so.
Which way then?
You don't really know, do you?
Yes.
It's this way.
How do you know?
Because last night we came from that way. That means it must be this way.
Why?
Because I know.
If we just stayed here, Dad'd find us. There'll be other men looking for us with Dad, and they'll come across this way.
No, we must keep moving. I know the way, believe me. Last night was too dark to find the way, that's all. Come on.
Come on, Frankie. Let's go and find some food.
Food.
They should be coming this way.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Well, we can make a good spot here, anyway. Wait for me at
some
time. Sit by that stump.
Yeah,
oh, good to get off.
They wouldn't be long, I wouldn't think.
Hi there! Hi,
Hello. Hi.
Hey, Johnny, as soon as we pick up their trail, I reckon we'll be all right. That's if they stay where they are, that is. If they move around a bit, we might have a real job.
Well, I always used to tell them to stop and just wait if they were lost. Oh, I reckon they've stopped.
Come on, John, let's get going. Move out, men.
Today we stop here.
We can't. We must keep moving.
Just one day. Just one. Let them catch up with us.
We can't. We're nowhere.
Look, if they don't arrive by the end of the day, we'll move on. All right? Besides, look at poor Frank.
All right, one day. But we can't just sit here.
There might be water under the ground.
Yes, water. That's there for water.
What with?
Fingers and sticks.
Let's dig.
Die if we can't find water, Jane?
If we just keep digging, I'm sure we'll get to water sometime.
I'm not going to dig anymore.
Why not?
Because we won't find any.
The boundary there, close to Spring Hill, there's a few strays there. I don't know, are they yours?
No, I haven't been around there for a week or so. I thought I was missing a few out of the big mob there.
Yeah. Well, see, we'll be shearing, I think, in a little while. Some of the young stuff, you know, getting the wool off of this weather, and I think you better have a look at them.
Yeah, mine. I got a red brand on anyway. You'll rip them out, AC.
I had a quick look at them the other day on way out here. But,
better go around and have a look.
Yeah, we'll do that.
And, not to lose any. It's been a bad enough year as it is.
Oh, it looks like a camp, but,
Yeah.
I told you so. I told you there was no water.
I'm coming too.
Thank you.
Isaac.
Going home.
All right, Frankie, we'll go home.
Johnny, I found the tracks. Look.
How old?
Can't tell. Not too old, though. I'd say 2 days.
They've been here.
Look.
They've been here. They've been right here.
Yes, they've been here all right. But how long can we go before it rains? One good downpour and those tracks are gone, John.
It won't rain.
It must rain. It's got to. Why hasn't it rained?
It'll rain sometime. I'm sure it will.
Carry me, carry me.
Our broom patch. Come on, let's pick some broom for Mother and go home.
Yes, let's go home.
Where are we? Isaac, where are we?
Well, John, I'm afraid...
What are you going to do?
Would you call it a halt?
What can we do without a trail?
Well, we've come this far. We can't stop now. We can still head in the right direction.
Yes, but what's the use of that? The trail's washed out from here on. You don't know which direction it takes. Look, Peter knows a black tracker at Mt Elgin Station, name of King Richard. Shall we send for him?
Is he any good? Mt Elgin Station's 30 miles off. Is it worth the wait? That's another day lost.
I think we should wait. If Peter leaves now, they'll be back at dawn.
All right, send for him.
John, this is King Richard, Red Cap and Tony.
Thank you for coming.
How many children you say there were? Three, you said.
Two boys and a girl.
How big is the girl?
Young, seven. About this high.
How long have they been gone?
8 days.
8 days? Do you think they may be dead?
Dead? Oh, I don't know. I think they're alive. The tracks were quite fresh before they were washed out.
Could you show me where the tracks have left off?
Yes. Kenner, take the men's horses.
Thank you.
the water? Where's the water?
Knocking and walk on.
Yeah.
All the way.
Yeah.
Cross over.
Mimini
there. Yeah, there. Every day.
Younger demon.
And my daddy here. And my tinga. Mm.
There you are, Mimini.
Look at it.
Where are we
going? Yeah. We think maybe one day. Not sure. Hard to say. Scrub begins here. Looks like they go that way.
But that's just desert. Why would they walk into the desert?
Children tired. Nearly dead. Them walk anywhere. And nearly dead. We just have to keep moving.
What is it? What have you found?
They all carry broom. They get tired. They leave them. They go this way.
But how long's this been here?
Last night.
Last night? Well, come on then.
No, no. We must walk. If we ride, we lose them. Tracks are very dim. We lose them if we ride.
But they can't be far. We'll lose time.
All right. You ride on. If you lose track, you must wait for me. I find them again. I walk. I follow track.
Father, Father, why didn't you come before?
Father, Father. I'm cold. I'm cold.
They're alive. They're alive.
They're alive.